Irfan, you have acted with some of the most beautiful women.
Yeah, I'm fortunate.
Tabu, Angelina Jolie, yeah. Natalie Portman. You've also had intimate scenes with a lot of them.
Right.
With Tabu especially.
Yeah.
Now, all actors say, oh, it's so unintimate when you're doing it. You've acted with me, most beautiful woman. Yeah, of course. And people say, okay, fine, the cameras are there, the crew is there, you are never intimate. But we all know that's rubbish. A kiss is a kiss. No matter how many people are around. So have you ever got carried away? Have you had to hold yourself back? Have you fantasized about these moments?
The thing with the intimate scenes are, you cannot fake it. That's the problem. And sometimes, you know, it's for the camera, it's a little uncomfortable, you know, because you're doing it for the camera, you know. I won't mention the scenes, but there were points where, you know, you get carried away and you like it. But the main problem is, you never know that whether the girl is comfortable or not. That's the major worry, you know. And that can be torturous thing if you can sense that, you know, the girl is not comfortable. Then, you know, it's very, you know, it's something which is very
With you and Tabu, you found a great chemistry. Was that or was that just for the camera? Did you know she was comfortable, not comfortable?
There was one scene in Maqbool. I was convinced that this scene could give the glimpse of these two characters, that, you know, when they make love, they are into different world altogether, completely. You know, that will show what kind of chemistry do they have. But I think Vishal got, you know, he was shy.
What would you have liked to do? That's
I wanted to reach to a point where, you know, lovemaking could appear as a pure moment, something which is pure, which is not, you're not ashamed of, you're not, you know, it's not titillation, it's not sex, it's making love. It's two people sharing each other, you know, and becoming one.
But that's what people did get from that scene. So I don't know what else you would.
It was very, you know, it was a little hesitant. You know, it was not elaborate. You know, elaborate in the sense, I'm not saying we should go naked or something. It's just that those, you know, the way you touch each other or what you do, you know.